Hey, you know, I've always wanted to work for the WWF. Actually, I imagine a lot of wrestlers have. And this is just one way to just sliding right on in there, I guess. So hopefully the sale of the company will be a good thing for wrestling and wrestling in general here in the United States. I'm positive Vince McMahon can run WCW better than what it has been run.